2 years ago, in August of 2017, a woman only described as Jane Doe in Polk County court documents claims the Dowling Catholic High School parking lot was a place of terror. A lawsuit claims she was sexually assaulted by a man who had recently graduated from the school after a school-sponsored event at the chapel. The documents name the man, the school, a teacher, and counselor as defendants.
Obviously, difficult to have these allegations brought against him or anyone.
Elizabeth Archer is an associate attorney at the Weinhardt Law Firm and represents the man accused. She says her client and the woman were not strangers.
There was certainly a relationship between the two individuals involved.
The woman claims her attacker, whose parents were both school employees, forcibly kissed her. She tried to push him away and loudly screamed no, but claims he stuck his hands down her pants and attempted to force her head towards his crotch for oral sex.
We believe there's a vast amount of context that needs to be understood here about the relationship between the two young people involved in order to truly know what happened.
The civil suit claims Dowling failed to provide adequate security, failed to investigate her claims, and violated her privacy. She claims her father asked the principal if the situation would have been handled any differently if the accused graduate's parents were not school employees. The defendant responded yes, because the parents were his colleagues. He felt he owed them a professional courtesy to inform them of the plaintiff's allegations. Dowling released a statement saying Dowling Catholic High School is committed to developing leaders of life centered on Christ. An important priority is to create a safe and trusted environment for all of our students. While we cannot comment on any pending litigation, we can assure you our faculty and staff are well trained to follow a specific process if a student reports an incident. The woman claims she was diagnosed with PTSD after the alleged assault and had to go on temporary leave from the school for counseling. The man accused has never faced charges.
Our client's just adamantly denying that any sexual assault occurred here or any other unlawful act against the plaintiff, and is looking forward to responding to the allegations in court.